Guitar asks, what's a riff that sounds easy but is actually hard to play? Doesn't sound that difficult. And then you watch him play it, he's just got his thumb stretched all the way up here. It's incredible.